Okay. Electricity. Oh, you had a cold stuff. This is that cold dragon. Walking fortress, yeah. Ah, taunting. Yeah. Maybe Bull should have that. Ah, no, you can't give it to a warrior. Grenades. Okay. Gotta run across the bridge every time.
Messer.
I think there is a fast travel thing over there. Somewhere. Okay. this, yeah. Fast travel. Hitting! What the hell? There's a sword here.
The next time we run into a line of enemies, I'll pick you up and throw you.
Get off.
No, this could work. I loft you over the front ranks, you land behind them to flank, mayhem ensues.
I can't fly, you daft tit.
Think of the mayhem, Sarah. Mayhem.
I'd get a wedge up something fierce.
Look, you and Varric are the only ones small enough, and he's pretty dense.
We'll do some bloody presses.
7.
Inquisitor, Pray for us, Herald.
No sign of trouble at the moment.
It's done. The demon is dead.
It is finally over. I wish I could have heard him scream, but Sarnia is safe. It is a good day. Now I find myself free to choose a new direction. I would be honored to serve the Inquisition, if it will have me.
The Inquisition welcomes you, Michel de Chavin.
I shall return to your outpost to await further instruction.
Outpost, eh? Save it. What protection do we need for this dragon?
Today is a good day. Today is a very good day.
Lightning, I think. He seems to be using ice. No, no, we got little ones appearing. God, they're everywhere. Got it.
Hey, Sarah, you see the blonde a few towns back? She was easy on the eyes.
The one with the huge ditties?
No. Well, yes, but what about the fancy bow on her apron, dangling all long and sassy, so someone could ease it open with one slow pull? You have to see the little details to get the whole person, Sarah. There's a woman behind those tits.
Yeah, way behind.
There's one left. Okay. Better again. Okay, we got some shards we can go.
Can't you hear the thunder? You gotta run, you gotta take cover. Climbed up from a million Brussels. He was 6'4", full of muscles. I said, do you speak my language? I come from the land of plenty. And he said, oh, you come from a land down under. Oh, yeah, yeah. Women go and then plunder.